फंडामेंटल यूनिट ऑफ लाइफ। वी कैन ऑब्जर्व द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन ओनली थ्रू अ सिंपल माइक्रोस्कोप, इलेक्ट्रॉन माइक्रोस्कोप, कॉम्पाउंड माइक्रोस्कोप, मैग्नीफाइंग ग्लास। When a living plant cell loses water through osmosis, there is a contraction of the contents of the cell away from the cell wall. This phenomenon is known as A. Photolysis, B. Glycolysis, C. Plasmolysis, D. Cellulolysis. Which of the following cell organelle acts as the waste disposal system of the cell? A. Mitochondria, B. Golgi bodies, C. Ribosomes, D. Lysosomes. The major function of Golgi apparatus is A. Energy production, B. Material synthesis, C. Package and dispatch, D. Breakdown of cellular components. Which organelle has its own DNA and can synthesize its own proteins? A. Endoplasmic reticulum, B. Lysosomes, C. Golgi apparatus, D. Mitochondria. The plastids, those are white in color and usually stores starch, oils and protein granules. A. Chloroplasts, B. Chromoplasts, C. Leucoplast, D. None of the above. What is the main function of chloroplasts? A. Storage of food, B. Preparation of food, C. Package of food, D. Oxidation of food. The full form of ATP is A. Adenosine tetraphosphate, B. Adenosine triphosphate, C. Adenosine diphosphate, D. Adenosine monophosphate. The digestive enzymes of lysosomes are made by A. Smooth endoplasmic reticulum, B. Rough endoplasmic reticulum, C. Vacuoles, D. Mitochondria. The central vacuoles of some plant cells may occupy up to 10% of space inside the cell. A. 20%, B. 40%, C. 60%, D. 90%. If you know the answer to the last question, please write it in the comment section. Thanks for watching. Please like the video and share it to your friends.